Now to show you how to wrap cups, glass or plastic. First off, place the cup in the middle of the paper. Start by rolling the cup around the paper. Once you've wrapped the cup once, fold the bottom layer over. Continue this motion until you've used up all the paper in your rolling. Notice that paper at the top? What you're gonna do is use that to stuff the cup. That's gonna help protect it. That's how you wrap a cup.